Hey guys, it's Thursday! Okay, so today's, this week's topic was what does the government think of theater and how is the theater treated by the government here in the country where I live? And I really like this topic because recently in the state of Germany where I come from and where I live in right now, one big theater is being closed down and because there isn't enough money and they need money from the government to support it because not enough people go to the theater here in this part of Germany where I come from. And I can only speak from this part and I've been away from Germany for 2 years, so I don't know how accurate all this information will be that I will give you. But it is for sure that theater here is something for the upper class people. People who want to be seen go to the theater, and it's not that common in the younger generation to just go out and go to the theater. It's something you do for a special occasion, and because of that, less and less and less people go to theater. So yeah, of course it doesn't have any money anymore, and yeah, there's this big discussion now if it gets the amount. I think it's something about 2 million euros. I don't know how much dollars there would be a pound. And yeah, it's just, I think it's a big thing that's going on because people realizing, and the theaters realizing how less people are actually going to theater. And I think it's quite sad because theater can give so much to young people as well. And often schools go to theater like once in a year, but yeah, most students just hate that and think it's boring. And yeah, that's like what's going on. And also with the financial crisis here in the EU, it's not, yeah, theater is seen as a luxury, and so to give money for something that is a luxury now in the financial crisis isn't seen that reasonable. So yeah, that's quite sad. I think that's true. It's theater is seen as a luxury here, and yeah, so that is quite sad. And yeah, I was shocked a lot when I came here back from France and was like, oh wow, because there was a theater where I was going to like a lot. And now it's closed down and it's just sad. And yeah, but there's still hope. Maybe the money comes. Yeah, recently there was a study about the condition of the stages in theaters in Germany, and yeah, it's just horrible because a lot of the stages really need work, and yeah, just the money isn't there. So yeah, it's not that easy here in Germany right now for the theaters. And yeah, it's just all about money. So theaters need money and the government doesn't want to give them money. So yeah, the everlasting conflict. But yeah, it was really interesting seeing all the opinions and situations of theaters in your guys' countries. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to Kevin's video now. So Kevin, I see you tomorrow. And Kelly, I really enjoyed your singing. Okay, bye.